New Year. Happy New Year. What is New Year? What do we understand by year? New Year. It is a gift from God. A gift of God. A part of divine nature of God. In the New Year, you are called to go kind of lifestyle. I mean, his divine essence in terms of faithfulness, steadfastness, and love. Love your neighbor as yourself. It's all about God, the New Year. If it is all about God, nothing of God can be possible unless our heart is pure. In the book of Matthew 5, verse 8, Christ tells us, "Blessed are the pure in heart, they shall see God." Christianity lies in the heart. It's all about heart. So what is the position of your heart? Are you holding grudges? When you hold grudge against a brother, you have already grieved the Holy Spirit. Nothing good can come. If you want, let us pray. Whatever barrier between you and the Spirit of God be removed in the name of Jesus Christ. As you enter the new year, whatever barrier between you and the Spirit of God be removed in the name of Jesus. Whatever war between you and the Spirit of God be removed in the name of Jesus. Be removed in the name of Jesus. Be removed in the name of Jesus. I want to believe that your relationship with God has been reestablished. Yes, the year, new year, 2018, your relationship with God has been reestablished. Whatever war, whatever barrier between you and the Spirit of Father be removed in the name of Jesus. Let there be a relationship between you and God in Jesus Christ's name. Viewers, Happy New Year. Happy New Year. I want to let you know right now, every unfavorable situation you have been in the year 2017 has ended with the year. Every unfavorable situation in your business, in your career, in your marriage, in your family, cease in the name of Jesus Christ. Cease in the name of Jesus Christ. Cease in the name of Jesus Christ. Unfavorable situation in your health, whatever challenges you are facing, in your blood, in your fluid, in your tendon, in your way, in the name of Jesus, at the command of Jesus, Peter walked on the sea. At the command of Jesus, the blind Bartimaeus received his sight. I command every unfavorable situation you have been in the year 2017, cease and end with 2017. You are ushered to the new year, 2018. Happy New Year. Happy New Year, my brother. Happy New Year once again. This is the voice of God to you. Happy New Year. That's the right time and the word you are receiving from the throne of God. Yes. Yes. Happy New Year once again.